here we have Amy, Barbara, Gina, Pam, and Carmen. They want to have a girls' night out at Club Dissociation. Gina has chlamydia, always, when she goes to the club. Except when Hal goes home with Pam, or when she stays home on a Sunday with Pam to watch CBS. Now, this is the background story to what the mnemonic is about. Now I'm actually going to describe the mnemonic and show you the actual solubility rules. So, Gina has chlamydia, is what is always soluble. So Gina is spelled G1NA. The G1 stands for group 1 metals. And those are lithium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, sodium, and they all have a plus 1 charge. Then comes the N in Gina, which is the nitrate ions, which are NO3 with a negative charge. Then comes the A, which is the ammonium ion, which is NH4 with a plus charge. Then comes HAS. The H are the halogens, such as Cl negative, Br negative, I negative. So those are the chloride, bromide, and iodide ions. Then comes the A, which is acetate, and that is C2H3O2 with a negative charge. And then the S, which is sulfate ions, which are SO4 with the 2 negative charge. And then comes chlamydia. The first 3 letters of chlamydia are CHL, and that represents the chlorate ions, which are ClO3 with a negative charge. Gina, the mnemonic Gina has chlamydia, is always soluble, except when the halogens are paired up with Pam. Pam stands for PB with a 2 plus, which is lead, AG plus, which is silver, and HG2 with a 2 plus, which is mercury. The other exception is with sulfate ions, and that is PAM CBS. Like mentioned above, PAM stands for lead, silver, and mercury, and CBS stands for calcium 2 plus, barium with a 2 plus, and then strontium with a 2 plus. So for the water insoluble rules, Carmen will not get crabs at the party on Sunday unless she is with Amy's group. Carmen stands for carbonate, which is CrO3 2 minus. Crabs is chromate, which is CrO4 2 minus. The party is phosphate, which is PO4 3 negative. And Sunday are the sulfide ions, which is S2 negative charge, unless she is with Amy's group. Amy's group is the exception. Amy stands for ammonium, which is NH4 plus, and group refers to the group 1 metal ions, such as lithium, potassium, sodium, rubidium, cesium, all with a plus 1 charge. Also, John will not go to the party unless Barbara is with the group. The OH in John stands for the hydroxide ion, OH with a negative charge. And the exception is Barbara, which is barium, which is Ba2 plus, and also the group 1 metal ions of lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, and cesium, all with a plus 1 charge.